Hi you guys, so we're back now. Last time you seen me, I was just showing you all the plates and everything that I made with that $71 from Chinese food place. The only part you didn't see was there was two extra plates, I believe, that you didn't see. So all together, that $71 ended up giving me 12 plates of food, which was an amazing deal in my opinion. And it's something I definitely do again, because now it's been about 5 days since I made that clip, 5 or 6 days, and we just ran out. So that was a good thing. But unlike that other video that I showed you previously when I did my last grocery haul, this one is going to be a lot different and a lot more part ghetto, to be honest, because as I told you guys the other day, hey Sage, as I told you guys the other day, I am also in the midst of party planning. So my, Sage, no one's trying to play right now. As I told you, I'm party planning. So my food is not going to look the same. It's not going to be as cooked. This is something I stereotypically wouldn't do. But because of that, my budget of $225 also includes my girl's birthday party, decorations, food, all that stuff. You might say how I did it. I kind of explained that in the first half of this video. I'm going to be using Clomid just to make sure. Not Clomid. Well, did I use some of Clomid too? I probably did. And Affirm to make sure I stay in budget. And as I go on to like my next week's budget, I am going to try to get less food or more for bang for my buck, just to make sure I'm paying off those payments or whatever. So depending on how you look at it, how I see it in these 2 weeks, this is what I paid. So all together, I had made another Target run and Sam's Club run, and I have spent, with my payments and that $71, so far I spent somewhere around that $140 mark. So I'm going to be showing you guys what I have got just to get through the week, because like I said, it is about meal prepping, planning, because I can't really cook like that this week. So I needed everything to be kind of grab and go kind of scenario. So, and I will be showing you guys what decorations, everything I have gotten for the girls. So let's go through it. As you can see, this is the overview of everything I have gotten for this 2 week or a week, really, probably situation. No, 2 weeks, yeah. So starting over here, I had gotten these chicken fajitas. I absolutely love these things. This is what I was planning on putting with the white rice I got from the Chinese food place. So this is chicken fajitas. Got 2 bags. At Sam's Club, these are really cheap, like $8 for this whole bag versus anywhere else. I have seen them way more expensive with this. You can make your own meals with this. I love the idea of having these, chop it up 30 seconds and it's good to go. I as well got this buttered chicken. I have never tried this, but it looks good, again, with the white rice situation. So I feel like this should be something that should last probably 2 days or so. My girls don't eat this type of stuff, so I don't even include them in some of these food. But I'm thinking the white rice and other grab-and-go rice, which I'll show you in a minute, to go with this. Had got some paper plates because we ran out. I also got Sage some litter in this pile as well. Got my Fairlife milk, lactose intolerant. I got this honestly by accident. I was thinking of putting this over some of the chicken here as well, but didn't realize this was like a marinade or a cooking situation. Maybe I could finesse this. I don't know, but I just kept it anyway. I got my caramel macchiato for when I make my frappuccinos and iced coffee. I have my pancake sticks because, like I said, I need everything to be quick, grab, and go. And I've been having a lot of 3 a.m. shifts lately. I also got this, and this is my for my Nespresso original. These are the only ones I have found to be pretty good. If you find any other ones that are supposed to be good for the original line, let me know. But I made those to make my espressos. That reminds me, I did get also a box of this. This is my favorite K-cup flavor, I guess, right now. It is the caramel pecan. This is my favorite by Cinnamon Bun. Cinnabon, sorry. Pray for me, y'all. But this is my favorite brand right now, so I get this from Target. Target's the only place I've seen this, so that's the one I get from my K-cup maker. So I did get those as well. I did get also these minute rice cups. Listen, ever since I have discovered minute rice in a cup, it has been a game changer. It is so good. I am not the best making rice. And the cilantro line kind of remind me of Chipotle, which is the reason why I love the chicken fajita and lime rice combo. So I absolutely love that. Sage. I ain't got time for your shenanigans right now. He wants some attention. Speaking of Sage, I did get some more cat food. I did get some, obviously, some of these packets. I mainly get this because I really don't like giving them snacks anymore because they act like they don't like to eat. But I got this to help put in their little lunch boxes, gift favor situation, possibly. So I got this just in case, but I think I got more than enough things to put in their stuff for the birthday party at school. I got French toast for breakfast. I got two wines because we need it. We need it. We always get the brute flavor Andre, $8, so that's pretty good. We also did get some of these big bags of frozen fruit. I got this mainly for my ice cream maker, my Ninja Creamy. If you don't know, I do have this Ninja Creamy situation I absolutely love. So I got this. This is probably my favorite bag. And then this one goes behind that one. That is the strawberry blend. This is the fruit blend. I did get some lasagna because a quick situation to pop in the refrigerator. So I feel like between this, and the chicken, I'm fine. I did get some of this variety pack of snacks. This is good for when we're working on the road and then giving the girls a quick bite that I don't feel bad about. So it's a variety pack. I also got some whipped cream for my frappuccinos, and I absolutely love this one. Marshmallow, oh my God. When I make my cinnamon toast crunch frappes, perfect. I got me some pina colada tropicana. I love mixing this with some tequila or some rum and some strawberry puree. It's the best. Fish sticks for the girls. They're sometiming with it, but love those. And then I got a variety snack pack again for when we are working from the car. And not so much for the girls, but I even thought about using this for their party. I don't know. It was between that or this big box of chips that you've probably been looking at this whole time. That's what I got it for, party stuff. So just a lot of varieties for their party favors. And then last but not least, I just got two cereals to help everything kind of go along. You want some attention? Say hey to the people. Say hey to the people. Say hey to the people. You just want some attention. Yeah, baby. But that is all for my food haul version situation. So I'm going to do a quick run through of the things that I got for their birthday party because I'm running late. I'm supposed to be setting up at my dad's house right now because the party is tomorrow. And clearly, I'm not doing that. I'm supposed to be there right now. Black people talk. Let's go ahead and show you really quickly what I was thinking of my envision of their birthday party. If the house is a mess, just realize it's a whole lot going on. So I don't have time to be perfect right now. If you know me, that's just not how I roll anyway. I'm just me and trying to do the best I can. And right now, it is kind of stressful, to be honest with you. I'm trying to find the good lighting and it's not working. All right, this is gonna have to be the best of it because it's taking too long. All right, so this is the gift boxes I am looking to get them set up with. You'll probably see me setting up at my dad's house with this, so no worries on what that look like. If you can't tell already, the theme is butterfly theme. I did get them a pair of shoes for their outfits. I did get these off of Amazon. These are so cute because they're holographic. I don't know if you can tell, but they are. So this is going to go with their dresses, which I should get. All right, so dress number one. Now, I got them both the same as that dress, thinking they were going to wear the same dress, but David thinks they should wear each one of the dresses to make them different. But this is one of the dresses. Can you see it? It's really pretty. And here is pretty much the same dress here, but it has like a purple hue on it. Let me see if you can you see. So I wanted them to look like essentially like little fairies kind of vibe. Let's see if you can see it better. I can't tell off this little camera screen what y'all can see. Okay, there we go. So this one has the purple hue. As you can see, it kind of looked grayish purple, but purple nonetheless. And here's this other one. And he thinks they should wear one apiece. I did get a balloon situation for them. So these are the flowers that are gonna go inside of that. Like, I'm gonna place around the balloon garland. So another thing I got for their favors is a big box of this. This is the one for their school, because the one for the school is like ice cream themed. So I got this big old box of like ice cream toys. So essentially, it's like these little ice cream cones, and then you put it on and they, you know, and I felt like that would be really cool to give kids, and they don't have to like go chasing the ball. I feel like they'll love that. This is wild, actually, on how many times I moved this camera, but I'm trying to get good lighting. It's not working out, and I'm stressed out if you cannot tell. I hate doing parties. I like doing little gatherings for adults, but birthday parties, I don't like doing it. Anyway, these are the little spandex things. I'll put a picture up of the tablecloth. So this is tablecloth for the party. So we'll be definitely needing to take that today. Also, these are little sticker butterflies for the kids' gift bags. So got this as well. The next thing I have got is these little scratch and what you call them? Scratch notebooks. This is also for their gift boxes. If you see the picture here, is essentially they can just use anything to scratch it and it shows up with color. So this was like a 16 pack, I believe. So thought that would be a good little gift. These are the little butterflies that I plan to stick on their balloon garlands. So I got, I think this is a pack of like 10 of them. So I'm hoping that I can make it look cute. I'm really afraid about this balloon garland situation, but luckily my good friend had a circle arch, so I'm gonna be putting balloons around the circle arch, so wish me luck. Not this. Okay, so it looks like everything's gonna be kind of wrapped up kind of ugly to where I can't take it out. So I'm not gonna show you too much of the balloon garland because it doesn't make any sense. But I can show you the picture of the one that I got online, because at this point, showing you a bunch of closed things doesn't make no sense. So the arch looks like this, because I think the one I got is sold out. But the arch cover looks like that. And then I got these edible things. I don't have them right now, but these are going to be the edible butterflies I put up top of the cupcakes. I did get the cupcakes today and they're just all white, just like this photo. Another thing that I did get was also this table runner, but this is the little ice cream pack that I got for their school, and this was $24.99, and it comes with 12 boxes, so I got two of those kits. And it comes with, like, as you can see, little notebooks, keychains, rings, slap wrists, stickers and stuff like that. So, mind you, I'm doing both of the girls' school party as well as their birthday party, and both classes are getting favors. So, keep that in mind. Ice cream one and butterflies too. I also did get these little masks for their plate setup for the party. I did get this favorite too. These were unnecessary, but I love the idea of giving these to the kids. I'm planning on putting in both their boxes. So they're like fidget spinners, but okay, you know what? That's kind of whack. I thought they spin on their own. I guess they don't. I guess they can't, right? I guess. And just eat their little heart out, I guess. Anywho, that is that box. That was like a $30 box, but it came with like 48 of them. So I'm going to put it in both their classes. This is going to be like their little thing for their little table set. They have the plates. They have the cups to match it. Napkins. I only got one case of this. It said it's only meant for like 24 people. I wasn't gonna buy a whole nother case, look like. I'm gonna get these, set these out. Once it runs out, you're getting basic plates. That's why I got these other plates, because nobody got time nor energy to be paying for all this stuff. And next time I do have a party, I am gonna start at putting on the invitations to don't buy them any toys or something, because it might just be end up junk. Just if you are inclined to do anything, I would set up some kind of like cash situation, ask for gift cards, or just do cash. Just put cash. Just withdraw cash, put it in an envelope, because that would help when you do all these parties and spend all this money. Help balance getting some of that money back, and that way you can use it for something that they really want versus, you know, anything else. Even if it's $10, you know, I'd rather have 10 bucks than just some kind of toy that I probably already got them. Not that great, but we gonna wear them anyway. Oh, this is kind of big. He gonna be mad at me. I got a medium. Oh, it's not a medium. It's a large. Oh, he gonna be mad. I could have sworn I got a medium. Damn. He gonna wear this though. Oh, I'm about to blow my shit. I got two of these. Two situations. Only got one balloon garland and only got one of those little packets. And these things ain't cheap. It's $20-something a piece. And they just put 12-12 and they just gave me extra boxes, but not extra one of these. Let me come back because I'm about to blow mine. I'm so mad. So, I did find the other balloon garland that was in there. But the other pack of these, they did not give to me. And it's saying that it's not even in stock. So if you see this pack, you see right here. 1, 2. They're $25 a piece. I only got one. And part of the box is for the second one. And they didn't put a whole pack in there. Thank God I'm going through this today, because I would have never known, because I'm not due to set this up until Sunday. I'm going to get it together. I have to reach out to them, but because they have 30 kids and I only have enough supplies for 12 right now. So let me get my life together. It's not even let me get my life together. That's pretty much the end of this haul. I end up paying, like I said, probably like $120 in payments for all this stuff and decorations. So now I have to reach out to Amazon to see what they can do about not giving me my other pack, because I have to give them something and it's Monday. I'm trying not to let this dampen my mood because I'm already late. So I need to put this food up, get this stuff in the car, and get going. So This is gonna be it, but I definitely love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
I can't play this game. You ready?